rotated out, and you're going to see, again, Ellie Bickelmeyer for Creighton on this right side. So let's see some production on that right side.
Calm production out of the middle. No, that ball missed out of bounds. And a break there for Creighton, making it now 10-7. I would expect, given the